Hello everyone, my name is Roku and welcome back to Protective Mega Mix. And today's video is going to be, you know, I'm just gonna, you know, probably something like about the future, something like that. So yeah, so first, basically I'm just using the song that kind of like, you know, kind of show a little bit of futuristic environment or some feature in it. I kind of show kind of like a more advantage than, you know, modern day right now. You know, just the thing that I think of in my head. I like this early morning, kind of when I woke up, I just like, what should I do for the video today? Like, what's the idea? So basically, that just pop up, like, doing something about the future pretty much. So yeah, those songs, including these songs right here, 2D, Two Dimension Dream Fever. I don't know what I just gonna call it 2D Dream Fever. Basically it's like 2D, but I just call it like in short term like 2D Dream Fever. Also using the song Toronico City, which is I believe that is the name of the song. Because it's basically just so like Miku in her current time, and then she just travel back to her past time or the future time or something like that. I don't know. Basically like in the future time pretty much. Also using the song Hand in Hand, and as well as which song did I pick as well? Hand in Hand, this one, 2D Dream Fever and Toronico City. I feel like I picked Thank You Music, something, not Thank You Music, I think it's, yeah, I think that is the one, Thank You Music, or Thank You Music, that is the one, because the reason why I picked those two, because it is, basically have the name Magical Mirai, which is the name of the module of Miku, I think that is like a live show or something of her, but, yeah, because it has the word Mirai in it, so I figure why don't I just put them in the video. Hopefully they added more Magical Mirai modules in this game, because out there they have a lot of really good looking one. But for some reason there's only one in this game right now. I hope they added more, as well as the Racing Miku and Snow Miku 2020, if they manage to give this game a chance to have those modules. But anyway guys, hopefully you guys enjoyed the video for today. Make sure to hit the like and subscribe to the channel for more Miku related content, as well as check out the link in the description or at the end of the video for more to watch. And I will see you guys next time. Till then, take care and stay healthy.
I'm not afraid to die.